think I've pinpointed where the timeline changed. Someone assassinated Lenin in 1916.
Who took his place?
No one. So without Lenin, the Bolsheviks never gained power. Russia didn't become communist, and Germany never considered it a threat.
Hitler was able to concentrate on the West.
After France, Belgium and the Netherlands fell. Hitler quickly took England, and then the eastern United States.
But Vosk and his men arrived on Earth recently, a few years ago.
Then they couldn't have been responsible for the changes that took place in 1916.
The police never captured Lenin's assassin. Some bystanders claimed that the killer vanished into thin air.
Daniel said that different factions in the temporal war are changing history throughout the timeline. Maybe this assassin was working for one of them.
But I thought we were here to prevent Voss from starting the temporal war.
Chicken or the egg?